Hi everyone, thanks for stopping by. Today I am taking you with me as I tackle cleaning out and organizing my pantry. And it is a mess, as you can see. And if you're one of those people that organizing and cleaning come naturally to you and you enjoy it, that is so awesome. I wish I was more like you, but I am not. God just did not make me that way. I don't enjoy it and I find it really daunting. But if you feel like that, one of my tips for you is to think about what you're doing. As I am cleaning out all of this food out of my pantry, I'm so thankful that I even have this issue. There are so many people who are less fortunate, and I'm really so blessed to have an abundance of food that I need to find places for. It's just kind of crazy and humbling. But here we go. I'm just clearing it all out and trying to make room there. There's my grandma over in the corner. She's playing with my kiddos while I get this done. Ah, ta-da! It's all cleared out. The magic of the internet. And I'm just gonna spray off my shelves here. I have the salted lime method cleaner. I don't know if I really like this scent or not. I'm still kind of feeling it out. If you have a suggestion, let me know. There's my little helper trying to help mama clean the shelves. We're standing on a piano bench right now because I couldn't find the step stool. And I'm just wiping out my counters and the walls and all that. Oh, there's my son. Hello. He's wondering what mommy's doing because I seriously covered my entire kitchen and dining room in groceries. Now I'm going to go ahead and take a little measuring tape and measure those shelves. That way I can cut my contact paper that I picked up from Dollar Tree down to size. And I do not show myself actually cutting the contact paper or putting it on the shelves because it was a nightmare and kind of a disaster. So ta-da, there they are. They're all covered and pretty. I am going to buy more contact paper and do the back wall in there, but I ran out, so I can't show you that today. But this is the idea of what it looks like, all neat and tidy. I used some Dollar Tree bins and a little shelf that I had and a couple other bins in there. Nothing fancy at all. If you want to see the total finished project with the back wall done, then follow me on Instagram and I will post that in a week or two. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.